For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places.
I, Barack Hussein Obama, do solemnly swear.
I will faithfully execute
the office of President of the United States.
And will, to the best of my ability, preserve, protect, and defend
the Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
So help you God.
We believe we are made for this moment. The people.
So help me God.
This particular part of Obama's inauguration caught the attention. As the president placed his left hand on the Bible, he swore to protect and defend the U.S. Constitution.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son.
The Constitution of the United States.
For God so loved the world.
The Constitution of the United States.
Now that just doesn't look right, that the president of the world being lifted by a pizza guy. But, I mean, that just doesn't look right. The president of the world. And I'm completely ignorant about politics and how the government works, but you can just smell that something is not working anymore. And people are, if I'm sick of it, Lord knows.
It is an example, though, of a broader challenge that we've got, which
what
is...
What do we do, for heaven's sakes?
If I have told you earthly things and ye believe not, how shall ye believe if I tell you of heavenly things? And no man hath ascended up to heaven, but he that came down from heaven, even the Son of Man which is in heaven.
Yep, 135 countries in New York City. And 135 countries that hate us. Listen to this, that guy, Mahmoud Ahmadinejad, this guy, here's the guy, he says that he hates gay people and he hates Jews. Boy, is he in the wrong town, you know?
May this gift be a token of gratitude for the sweetness and love you have extended to Jews and to all mankind.
That just doesn't look right. But you can just smell that something is not working anymore. And people are, if I'm sick of it, Lord knows.
It is better to trust in the Lord than to put confidence in man.
And it shall come to pass that whosoever shall call on the name of the Lord shall be saved. Say not thou, I will recompense evil, but wait on the Lord, and he shall save thee.